Here, friend. Anything a mercenary can do for you?
I have never been so insulted in my life. Those vermin! They profaned my holy songs dedicated to the gods.
Slow down. Who insulted you?
The military commander hired me to play for his soldiers. They sang along. The most vile things I've ever heard. Profaners. Scum.
So you want me to kill him?
Yes. The general must die.
I'll help you. You have my word.
Thank the muses.
You can leave everything to me.
Έλα.
Τραγωδία ανέρεσης εστί, εστιμιασμός, μικρόμενος να κολονίσει την ισορροπία του πνεύματος.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Imitation somewhere else.
Now to collect the prize.
As long as you paid me for death.
he is! Bug him!
You again. Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
The gods favored me the day we met. Take this for your trouble, Mistios.
I always finish what I've started. Anything a Mistios can help you with, stranger?
A philosopher has been spewing nonsense to shame my fellow Etera and me to the people. He's driving clients away.
How so?
Apparently we poison men's minds. He needs to be sent a message. Or silenced more permanently.
And let me guess, you want me to kill him?
Exactly. He must be gutted.
I'm in.
Good. You're doing me a great service.
Leave it to me.
Here.
testa, Don Estille.
You again? Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
You've helped me more than you know. Take this.
All in a day's work.
Move or get run over!
You're the one who left the message on the board. What's going on?
I bound a terrible curse to a lead tablet under the moon days past, but it has not taken effect.
Are you sure you did it right?
I have said a man must die, and so he must. The bandits have taken my tablet for themselves. How can I complete my curse now?
You want me to get it from the bandits?
You understand quickly.
All right, I'm in.
Don't let me down.
You can leave everything to me. I don't want to be spotted here.
I know where you are! I've never seen any like them. Thank you.
That's it. Now to collect.
Do you bring me good news, Mystios?
It's all yours.
The gods thank you, and so do I. Take this.
Happy to help. You're the one who left the message on the board. What's going on?
The people have turned from Athena. Their loyalties have been stolen by false prophets.
People can worship who and how they want. They might have good reason to change.
They could, but in this case they are very wrong. They aren't following priests, but bandits.
Bandits? Ones pretending to be priests, you mean?
Exactly. They accost innocent people and demand their possessions as offerings. They are causing harm, and giving real priests a bad name.
And you want me to take out the bandit chief?
Yes. His death is the only answer.
You can count on me.
You'll be doing divine work.
You can leave everything to me.
Estoy tupido.
I should be careful. High security here.
Easy.
You again? Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
The gods were smiling on me the day we met. Please, take this.
All in a day's work.
I see you have good taste. Thanks for looking.
keep a sharp watch here.
If I catch you, I'll take your lips.
This took skill. Stay together and watch out.
Any sign of them?
I don't see them.
Well...
Night serves as a good cloak. Hold up.
Come on.
Hey! Off we go.
Ella.
Ella.
Easy now.
Come on.
Off we go now.
Off we go now. Ella.
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 This area will be well defended.
There's a stop right there.
Let's go. Come on, come on. Yeah. Hey, hey. Come on.
Ella.
door now.
Come on.
Ella.
Aha! Found him! I'll
ha! Come on!
Ella.
I've got him now!
Hold up. Off we go now. Yeah! Come on.
Have you seen anything? Nothing on my side. Keep at it, and watch your back. We won't give up.
What in?
You'll die today! I've got him!
I don't want to be spotted here.
I saw the note you posted. What's the matter?
I must arrange for an olive wreath to be placed on her door. The woman I attended has given birth to a son.
That's wonderful, midwife. And he is healthy. How is the mother?
The mother and son are strong, so there is work to be done. The father is a commander. A message must be delivered to him, and a sacrifice of goats must be made to thank the gods.
You want me to deliver it to the Athenian commander?
Exactly, my friend.
I'll take care of it.
I'm in your debt.
I should get going.
Hey!
A midwife wanted you to have this.
Oh, just what I needed. Take this for your trouble, Mistios.
Thank you. the weight of the
save some points for the crossing. Here, priestess. Anything I can help you with?
I've just got word the Athenian leader is dead. It's the sign we need. The gods want us to drive the Athenians back.
So you're asking me to send all the Athenians to the underworld?
Yes, exactly.
All right, I'm in.
I knew our paths were fated to cross.
I'll come back when I'm done.
Thank you.
I see you have good taste. Stop by again.
Φανταζόμουν να νιώθω ότι εσφάλεις περί της μητρός μου. Αυτή έστι γερετέρα εσού.
Νίσου μιλείς λελειπεμένος. Υπομειδία.
Έμαθε η μύτη σου ορχίστε βραδέως. Εντελώς βραδέως. Όταν είσαι παιδί.
Έπαιζε και πίνδο μετά σου. Αποκρύπτε το εσάμους και εξεπλήθη.
Easy.
Is it a bit...
Will the hurt go away?
Tell you what, you have to scare it away. If you roar like a lion, it'll run.
Grr!
Good job. Now run along home.
You must be a physician.
Yes, I'm Lycaon.
You must be a Mystios. Are you here for treatment?
That depends. Will I have to roar for you too?
Sometimes the best medicine I can give my patients is a dose of hope. I take it you're not in need of care.
I'm healthy as a horse.
You look strong and prepared for anything. My patients need mandrake herbs. There's a patch of them growing by a little stream southeast of here.
Are you too busy to pick them?
Too chewy. A pack of wolves is resting near the stream. I'll pay you generously for your trouble.
You know how to talk to Amistios. Is that all you want? The mandrake herbs?
For now. Bring them back to me, and I'll pack at them for my patients. Then we'll see.
I'll bring you the herbs. You said they were southeast of here?
Yes. By a little stream northeast of Kira. The flowers haven't bloomed yet, but the leaves are a distinctive gray-green. Thank you.
Ella. The Count said the herbs would be near a little stream. That looks like it. These must be the herbs Lycaon wanted.
This should be enough mandrake herbs. Time to go back to the physician. Here, I found your herbs.
Thank you. I'll prepare these for my patients. Could you please stay a while?
I'll wait.
I've crossed the herbs so they'll be easier to take. Could you please bring them to my patients? Just tell them they're for me, Lycaon.
I thought I brought you more herbs than this.
I needed to save a double dose for my grandmother. I'll give it to her soon.
Sure. I'll just deliver the rest then.
Thank you. All my patients are in or around the Horal Velfi. One should be at the animal pens to the west. One is building a house in the northeastern corner. And, one works in the fields to the south. Come back here when you're done.
I'm sure I can find them. Lycaon made this medicine for you.
Thanks. See, I take care of these beasts, and Lycaon takes care of me. Too bad nobody takes care of him, though.
What do you mean?
His parents died young. His grandmother raised him, but then she was born under a cursed star. Never mind that. He's a good boy.
I'm sure he is. Lycaon sends his regards.
The medicine he promised. Thank you. Tell me, did he look well?
He didn't look sick to me.
I've seen him up and walking around at all hours, mumbling to himself. He seems worried. I should bring him some sweets to cheer him up.
I'm sure he'd appreciate that.
Smells like Brahmi!
These herbs are from Lycaon.
Oh, thank you. That physician is so thoughtful and so handsome. It's too bad he's decided not to marry.
Why not?
He just told me some nonsense about not wanting to burden an innocent woman with his worries. Personally, I just wish he'd been honest and said I'm not his type.
Huh. I wonder why he'd say that. I delivered all your medicine. Seems you have a lot of people concerned for your well-being.
Thanks. My grandmother, Praxithea, I have to bring her the last of the medicine. Will you come along with me to her house? I think I need your help.
Yes. I'd like to know what's going on here.
Oh, thank you. Please, my grandmother's house is this way. Thanks for coming with me. Would you say you've killed many people?
Why do you ask me that?
If someone is impious to the point of doing grave injustice to people as well as the gods, do they not deserve punishment?
What did Praxithea do?
She spoke false prophecies for years. Those who came to her for advice received only lies.
Your grandmother was an oracle?
Yes, on the hill in Delphi. She confessed to me recently that she never heard the gods, and only repeated the words he was told.
Told by vile people with evil intentions.
Exactly. Wars have been fought over those words. She can't be left unpunished.
My family was torn apart by a false prophecy. If it was one of hers, I may take matters into my own hands.
Get out of here, Lycaon. I know what you want to do. You'll just bring more shame on our family.
I don't want to do this, Agavi. But for the sake of justice, we can't let Praxithea live.
It's out of our hands anyway. Some strange men were searching the village today, looking for her. I brought them here, and they dragged her away.
What kind of justice is that?
You won't understand. She was an impious old fool. Now we have nothing more to worry about. Who are you anyway?
I'm Alexios. I've also been wronged by a false prophecy. It might have been your grandmother's.
If we don't find her, we can't settle any of this. Please help me figure out where she's been taken.
I'll look for clues.
What did you expect me to do? All that talk about killing? A solution showed up, so I took it.
That wasn't the way it was supposed to happen.
Praxithea must have lost this bracelet in the struggle. But no ordinary thief would have left something so valuable behind.
Thank you.
looks like a contract. Deliver the package to the drop-off, and don't damage it. If they mean Likaon's grandmother, chances are she's alive. Have you seen anything strange going on around here?
Well, if bandits taking over my cousin's farm is strange, yes.
What did they do?
Gave her a running start. She can't go back there. They've set up camp, and they're armed and dangerous.
Interesting. Where is that farm?
It's not far west of here, but I wouldn't mess with those bandits.
Thanks for the advice. Praxithea was kidnapped and brought to a farm west of here. The bandits were hired to deliver her alive.
Thank you for figuring that out, Alexios.
I'm no fool, Likaon. Your sister put Praxithea in great danger, and you've been asking me about killing. Do you want me to end her life?
No. It has to be me. I need to kill her.
She's your grandmother. And you're no killer. You should give this more thought.
She's my responsibility. I don't want her to suffer. That's why I asked you for Mandrake. It's a painkiller. But for now, will you go to the farm to stop those bandits? I don't think I can take them all on myself.
I have other business to take care of first.